For Nottingham Forest and Sheffield United, this game would determine who'd be one step closer to a glorious return to top-flight English football.
And away we go, Forest kicking from left to right.
But after 90 minutes of turbulent play, there was no clear winner.
We're going to extra time.
Throw in 30 minutes of extra time and the score was level. 3-3 on aggregate. The only way to break the deadlock.
And it will be penalties to decide who goes to Wembley.
The whole stadium was on edge, but there was one person who was cool, calm and collected. Forest goalkeeper, Brice Samba.
What a save, Samba!
Samba keeping his cool and keeping hydrated.
But this isn't done yet.
And one by one, saving three of the five penalties.
Gives way, Samba saves! He's the Forest hero!
Listen, it's just a feeling, you know, I can't say that it's all true here.
Feeling schmealing, it turns out Samba's water bottle was more than just a vessel for H2O. It was an oracle of penalty wisdom, a literal cheat sheet of how Sheffield players usually took their spot kicks. Ollie Norwood, dive right.
Saves it!
Conor Hourihan, stay put.
And he's missed. Samba got a glove on it.
And Morgan Gibbs-White, right.
Saved by Samba! And Nottingham Forest are on their way to Wembley!
As for the two nearest, one player defied the notes, and one wasn't on the list.
Yeah, it was good for me.
The only reason the water bottle list leaked, get it, was because one punter managed to nab it. Samba later confirming it's his. And therein lies the lesson, kids. Even when you just want to go out and play, it pays to do your homework first. Oh, and keep hydrated.
Their hopes of returning to top flight football is still on.
I mean, I reckon probably take your water bottle with you on the way out.
So you don't
leave the evidence.
Well, this happens quite a bit. I reckon this is fine. I think what's not fine is when your group, comedians, take notes out on stage and then pretend that you're just making it all up off the top of your head and being funny because you're so witty.
Well, some comedians do. Usually it's the newer comedians when they often will write on their hands as they remember their notes. But the longer you go, you don't tend to have notes on stage.
Let's be honest, when was the last time you had a note on stage?
Oh, a couple of years ago. You may have on the first night of a tour, you may have a set list.
Right.
Which I don't think, they're not notes.
Oh, hang on.
Maybe they are notes. But you might do that early on in the tour, just to remind you.
I tell you what, Pete's not...
Politicians do that, though,
politicians,
don't they?
Yeah,
they
do.
Didn't Bob Catter? Catter
on his hand. He had it all written over his hand.
Did you ever do that?
Yeah. Hands, feet, everywhere.